Hi everybody, welcome to Carol's Art Room. I am doing a little bloom on this six-sided tile. It's 4 inches. I'm gonna do a couple probably. So I'm using up some of my DecoArt paints, and these are all gonna be DecoArt paints. And I just realized I ran out of my gold. So this one I'll use the DecoArt gold. Gotta put my base down first, though, don't I? So I've got some Glidden Premium. It's mixed with some green runoff paint. So gonna have to make some more of this one. And then I got some cadmium yellow. And then that's DecoArt cadmium yellow, Americana. Here's a 24 karat extreme sheen. And then this one is Americana citron green, similar to the yellow green by Pebbio. Okay, and I'm gonna use some purple. This is amethyst. And then I have some Lavender Frost Extreme Sheen. It's one of my favorites. All right. Close these up so they don't get hurt. Okay, I'm gonna use black cell activator. That's probably a lot of paint for that little thing, but I'll try my straw this time. That's rather pretty. Let the middle level out a bit. I'm gonna do some bigger swirls today. I spin this out. Good. There. I'll lift this one up. Wipe off the bottom. That air bubble. Okay, I'll put this one aside and I'll do another one. Glidden Premium and Glidden Essentials mixed together with some green satin paint. So now this time I'm gonna have to use Pebbio because I ran out of my DecoArt and I don't have any pouring medium mixed up, so this is the only one that's not Pebbio. I mean, the only one that's not DecoArt. All right, I'm going to do the same colors. Cad yellow. Thank you. citron green, DecoArt Americana. I'm going to use lavender and then the other one. I'll just reverse the two purples this time. See what if it makes any difference. They're almost the same color anyway, so probably won't make much difference. This one's just a little darker. With this small canvas or this small tile, I can get away with my straw. Bigger ones, I don't have enough breath to use a straw. So that's why I use my mini blower, world's smallest blower. Works great. All right, here's some oxide black and Australian float cloth. Pretty. Oh, that's even nicer. Well, I shouldn't say nicer, it's just darker on the outside, but it's really pretty. Notice that in there. There we go. Time for a spin. Pretty. Oh, I love these colors. One more spin. Okay. There, look at that, they're almost the same. This one has the lavender frost on top and this one has amethyst on top. This one's got 10 karat, 24 karat gold. This one has pebbial gold, which isn't showing too much. A lot of the yellow green showing. Whoops, not even in the camera here. Very pretty, aren't they? I love them. There you go. Have a great day. Come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell for notifications. And comment below. Give me a thumbs up if you like this. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Welcome, everybody. Here's my dried tiles. Got a nice shiny. That Extreme Sheen Violets. They're drying good. They're probably still a little bit wet in the middle. This one moved a little bit in the middle, but not too bad. I don't want to touch the middle. This one's good. I can make it this way. Very pretty. I love the colors together. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.